just take a moment to find a nice, comfortable position. And just give yourself some time. I know there's been a lot to deal with, and you're just trying to do your best. You might be feeling like you're not doing enough. You aren't being there enough. But you are enough. So just forget about those worries. Don't bring Night City. This is your time to just take it one step. Nothing really planned or thinking ahead. I mean, we can't even see more than a block away. So, perhaps that's the best time to just slow down and observe. And don't forget to breathe. It will. Just breathe. You're okay. Yeah. You're doing well. You are enough. You are more. You are every bit as worthy. Remind yourself to love yourself. Remind yourself who you are. Check in with yourself. And again, breathe. This is nice, isn't it? Just taking taking it in. I've been to this area before. And it seems like there's always something new that piques my interest. It's funny that things so new can feel so similar. Be hard to find the similarities, and just remember that it takes time. Everything will fall in place. Present and be mindful and again remind yourself to love yourself. So nice to be able to take that in. I'm so grateful that Night City makes it a pleasure to explore. Discover. Remember, breathe. Okay. Remember. It's okay to do what you gotta do to survive. It's the signs of a panic attack. That's okay. Remember to breathe. As long as we slow down, don't get involved. That's not our fight. You have yourself to worry about. And that is okay. It's okay. That's why I like to go for walks. To clear your head. You never quite know what to expect to discover. And it's a great opportunity to check within yourself. How you're doing. And remember that it's okay if you're not feeling your best, but remember that you will be okay. You're okay. As long as you take those little moments for yourself, for your happiness, for your soul, you're going to be okay. And remember to be well to others.